Hello students, Samagra Siksha Siddipet presents My English World, Class 3rd, Unit 2, page 18 to 20. A reading, Swami and the Magic Beans, page 18. Swami woke up in the morning. He saw a giant beanstalk in front of his house. It was very strong, like a tree. He went outside and started climbing the beanstalk. He climbed up to the sky through the clouds. Swami saw a beautiful castle. Page 19. He went inside. Swami heard a voice, "Fee, fee, fo, fun." Swami was frightened and ran into the cupboard. A big giant came into the room and sat near a table. On the table, there was a hen and a golden flute. "Lay," said the giant. The hen laid an egg. It was a golden egg. "Sing," said the giant. The flute began to sing. Page 20. Soon the giant fell asleep listening to the song. Swami jumped out of the cupboard. He took the hen and the flute. Suddenly, the flute sang, "Master, help!" What do you think Swami did then? The giant woke up and shouted, "Fee, fee, fo, fun!" Swami ran and started climbing down the beanstalk. The giant came after Swami. Swami came down and shouted, "Mother, help!" Swami's mother was shocked. She took an axe and chopped down the beanstalk. The giant crashed down on the ground. Nobody ever saw him again. With the golden hen and the magic flute, Swami and his mother lived happily ever after.